Yo, what is poppin', everybody? I am your boy Sean. Go get it. Welcome back to my channel. Yo, sorry I've been gone for a couple days. It was Thanksgiving, of course, and my software has been acting up on me again. I literally can't do a lot of stuff on using my software right now, but it's okay. I'm gonna just take everything to a separate computer and try to do everything that way. But I am back today with a new reaction to Tech N9ne's new single, Godspeed. Now, I've been waiting on this track. Me and another subscriber were actually talking about this track in the Sriracha? In the Sriracha video, reaction, comment section, I believe. Also, huge shout out and happy belated birthday to the homie KSX. Yeah, huge shout out to you, fam. Happy belated birthday. So, let's go ahead and get into this, reaction.
Kingdom. From this day on, I will never force anything good.
I already know this is going to be insane.
Now, before I start spazzing, I'm going to speak in a language that the majority will understand. Niggas see me shining. Ain't no technique, not the best at the rhyming. Yeah, but they ain't buying.
We steady climbing. He basically making fun of these other rappers. Yep. Ooh. I feel like I'm gonna do with a passion. Whenever I'm in the booth, I'm real as ramen and juicy juice, and I'm vomit induced. When the onyx been poop, regroup and spin this shit. Learning this level of linguistics. A lot of you who lose it love licking limp biscuits, and I'm done. Trying to shine a star of Donnie to the people like fuck this nigga. Sounding Willis Farrakhan. Never can raise the bar upon me. I am on par with Omni. Kill everything in sight before the lights say Habargani. Longevity. Haters don't want credit me when I'm steadily reaching people like mom said it be. They yawn heavily like they be gone medically when I'm busting on this bitch industry like Ron Jeremy. This song's therapy. Strong genetically. Bomb palms. Red if he's blonde. Headed denouncing the Don's pedigree. I'm a yak linguist. What a black penis. Penis. Cause I'm a rap genius. Praise God, please. For blowing up himself like his last name was Haziz. No kryptonite, I'm gonna be Superman making Zod leave. Thinking you're gonna do better, you're puffing the eye trees. Everybody know us. We ain't gotta say it, they know. Can't nobody hold us. Maybe cause the flow screams. In a city killer, ain't no coming from the shoulder. Striking like a cobra. Kansas City. Lighting up the dough, we gonna blow just like I told you. Steady getting more green. Killer city. Soldier, turn up. Low IQ listeners, they bashing. This beat is so hard.
I don't think they ready for the murder, for the slashing. From MMM, chopping them up in pieces in a wicked fashion. Not a nigga left, why you triggered that? From the hottest bit of fodder, bigger tech. How you figured it? How you gonna test the hobbler? Should have stayed behind the candelabra. The god does damage to who's talking fucking Bologna. Who the best? Am I crew the threat? From here to Budapest, that's how you shoot a tech. I'm if I ever be ripping, you never be up in the head of me, cause I'm a shooter. Do you through the neck? Shake it till you up and make a million, man. I did it and I blew the check. This music is gleaming, but because all of the streaming will never reach cake. Good thing we didn't get our piece late. We straight seven, this beat's great. Should have probably did it with Keith A.
Two.
Kansas City living, stacking paper to the ceiling. And fuck how they feel. If they hate the way we moving, cause we really make a kill. Make your broad lead. Cause he digging me and my niggas, we get it open like five keys. Knock it out like the Ollie's. But to you, she was a rod tease. Not another solo rocker, we never the cod breed. Everybody know us. We ain't gotta say it, they know. Can't nobody hold us. Maybe cause the flow screams. In a city killer, ain't no coming from the shoulder. Striking like a cobra. Kansas City. Lighting up the dough, we gonna blow just like I told you. Steady getting more green. Killer city soldier.
Soldier. I thought I was gonna drop again.
Godspeed. If you think you're brave enough to come and try me, I kill everything inside.
people hated that. Ooh, number one is really, well, I expected that. Independent favorite that made it, Hiller ripping up stages and gave it everything in pages, gaining real amazing wages. What Double A did with Travis integrated, now as of late it hits. Fucking right, nigga. We came up from the gutter to lots of butter. I put that on Uncle Ike, nigga. Thanks to Carlton and Marty, 9 was born. Now everybody on the globe gonna have their eye on the storm.
Music.
Sheesh.
Boy, you know a song's a banger when you can't do anything but make the stank face the whole way through. Oh my gosh, the flow, the beat. Tech, how do you keep outdoing yourself? Like, how? How are you and Seven, like, continuously doing this? This is freaking insane, yo. Good Lord, that was insane. But yo, huge. Yo, but like I told you guys already, I already have pre-ordered this album, so I am very, very much ready for The Storm to come out. December 9th, it will be out. I pre-ordered the deluxe, I believe, hopefully. But yeah, comment down below whether or not you're ready for this album to come out, what you thought about this song, and yeah. Like I always tell you guys in each and every one of my videos, if you're new to my channel, welcome. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notifications button too, because if you haven't already, hit that notifications button so you won't be the last person to find out that I posted something. Anyway, again, like I always tell you guys, get up, get down, and go get it. And I'm out.